Di Canio away on the right-hand side. Lovely touch from Di Canio. This is lovely football from West Ham. Carrick in the centre of the field. He's got everybody in front of him, and he's trying to shot them. Hedlund must have been taking his eye off the ball. I have no idea why. But it's a goal, and it's Michael Carrick's first goal for West Ham. Fans were singing Paolo Wanchope, but it's Paolo Di Canio now who takes the corner. And it's a header there for Margus! And it's another player scoring his first goal for West Ham! Javier Margus! Carrick. Di Canio in a lot of space. He hasn't got many options, though, other than to run at the Coventry defence, which is what he's doing. Chances here, perhaps. Lovely skills from Ferdinand all the way, almost. And he feeds Di Canio on the left. Di Canio, right-footed, left-footed, squeezes through. Pinto all the way, crosses now. Di Canio! Did very well, chased it back. Di Canio, little flick, Stimmets didn't watch it. Canute gets it. Work for him. And again, Carrick picks out Minto. Never took his eye off the ball for 1 second. And that was the reason why he was able to do that. Lampard's in a bit of space. Might push it inside to Di Canio, trying to play the 1-2. It's come back to Lampard. Strange ricochet. Carrick! Great save by Magnus Hedlund! Was on the right foot. Margus goes up. Hedlund